Ulysses S. Grant played a major role in the Civil War because he burned down the Confederate capital, which is Richmond. After a few years, he turned into the new president.